Hello and welcome back to Bloom Booster. Today I will be reviewing for you the best tool to remove the weeds between pavers. I know how hard it is to maintain a garden, especially the daunting task of eliminating thick but tiny grass between cracks is a pain. To make your search easy, I have found the best ones. Watch this video to understand all the details. The last on the list is Fertilizer Hand Weeder. It has a non-slip engineered wooden handle that gives you a comfortable grip. It has a high-quality, bending stainless steel blade that works perfectly in the cracks of the patio. The ergonomic handle of the tool is nice for gardeners who have difficulty holding tools with narrow handles. It works best for removing thistles, dandelions, crabgrass, chickweed, and other common garden weeds. The fifth on our list is Zoya Weed Puller Tool. The sharp edge cutting part quickly cleaned off weeds and moss from the stones. The blade is made of sharpened and hardened stainless steel that gives maximum durability and abrasion resistance. Its length is 13 inches, weighs 0.44 pounds, and L-shaped blade cuts easily, even in tiny spaces. It easily goes in the tightest areas with remarkable precision and is perfect for removing smaller, tap-rooted weeds. The fourth product that we have is Fertil Stainless Steel Straight Weeder. The soft ergonomic handle fits nicely in hands without tiring it, even after hours of use. It has a notched V-blade that allows roots to be cut off from deep underground with little effort. The surface is made of stainless steel body, is rust-resistant, durable, and has mirror polishing. The rod is made with extreme thickness and perfect diameter that makes it the strongest weed remover. The third fertilizer on the list is Gardena Garden Hand Weeder. It has an ergonomic handle that gives your hand an increased handling comfort. The right-angled ends of the handle prevent the hand from slipping while you remove weeds from pavers. It is pretty flexible to use and has a combi system handle that works perfectly in corners of pavements. It has super sharp, stainless blades that do not rust, even after ages of use. The second product is Carrot Design Cape Cod Weeder. It has a sharp tip to drag at ground level and cut off weeds from the roots. It can be used by anyone easily for its super strong, stainless steel and sturdy beech hardwood handle. It is 14 inches long, with a thick diameter blade that removes the thickest and the tiniest weeds. It is pretty light in weight and works great cutting under mulch with minimal effort. The final product is Griebs Gardening Shovel Tool. You can use it on wet grounds as it is durable, lasting, and has anti-corrosion blades. The beech wooden handle and sharp blades are quite sturdy, which makes weeding easier. It has depth measurement, which makes it easy for the gardener to determine the hole depth. Its blades can loosen up and excavate the roots of the weeds and reach them under the soil. Check out all these products listed down below in the description. Subscribe to our channel for more such gardening tips, and thank you for watching.